cooks. I wish you have a good time during this new year, and everything may be good for you. Okay, as we are nearing to the Lunar New Year or the Chinese New Year, it is normal that for Chinese family especially to prepare dishes and nice food for the family to gather around. So today I'm going to share with you a very simple dish. It's actually broccoli fried with prawn, okay? Very simple one. Let's look at the ingredients. We have broccoli, of course, I've cut them. And also the stem, also I use it, these prawns. Okay, the prawn, I'm using tiger prawn, medium size. I've halved it, as you can see here. I've halved it and removed all the dirts inside the prawn, okay? I have about 12 pieces. And Shaoxing wine or the Chinese wine. Black pepper powder, minced garlic, light soy sauce, and oyster sauce, okay? Oyster sauce will make this dish very delicious, alright? Pre-boil the broccoli. Now I'm gonna add it to blanch. Okay. Preheat the oven. Add in soy sauce, oyster sauce, blend it well, then garlic. Then the prawns. You have to take note because prawns are actually easily cooked, yeah? So once they have turned red and curled, that's the time where the... Wow, my prawns are all curling up. Okay. And the last part of it, add in the Shaoxing wine or the Chinese wine. Okay. And the sauce is ready. So we're gonna pour it over the broccoli which we have blanched earlier. Pour in the sauce that we made earlier into the blanched broccoli, and this is how it looks like. I hope you'll try it, not only for the Lunar New Year, you can try it on everyday dish, but it's just that on Lunar New Year, it's auspicious, we will cook this dish, like it's part one of the dish, and I hope you like it, and do try it, and do follow my channel on YouTube, Busy Mommy Cooks, and follow me on Facebook too. Thank you, and see you soon. Bye bye.